see, the film is a very youngster film about this guy who loves this girl.
फिल्म आ रही है दिल्ली वाली जालिम गर्लफ्रेंड। ये किस तरह से जो नाम है ये किस तरह से आया? सबसे पहले तो ये बताइए फिल्म के बारे में।
नाम तो आया बिकॉज ऑफ कोर्स फ्रॉम द कैरेक्टर दैट वी हैव इन द फिल्म एंड द स्टोरी दैट देयर इज, बट अर्लियर क्योंकि हमने ओवरऑल काफ़ी उसमें जालिम चीज़ें होती है हमारे हीरो के साथ स्टोरी में, तो काफ़ी पहले हमारा टाइटल जब स्टार्ट हुआ था तो जालिम दिल्ली था, पर बाय द टाइम द स्क्रिप्ट कम्प्लीटली गॉट डेवलप्ड एंड एवरीथिंग, सो जालिम दिल्ली वाली गर्लफ्रेंड इज द कैरेक्टर मेनली, सो वी फॉलोड दैट एंड इट्स गॉट अ यूथफुल वाइब, दैट्स व्हाट द फिल्म इज एंड इट्स मोर ट्रू टू द कैरेक्टर टू द वाइब ऑफ द फिल्म।
ओके, व्हाट एग्जैक्टली इज द फिल्म ऑल अबाउट इफ यू वांट टू आस्क?
सी, द फिल्म इज अ वेरी यंगस्टर फिल्म अबाउट दिस गाय हु लव्स दिस गर्ल एंड ही इज ब्लाइंड इन लव एंड ही इज रेडी टू डू एनीथिंग फॉर इट. And after that, he gets taken for a toss because you can't be blind in love. You have to keep your eyes open nowadays. So he falls into a lot of problems because of the girl and then how he gets back to everybody and recovers himself and finds true love in the film finally.
Okay. How did Divendu came on board for the film?
See, Divendu, we have seen him in Pyar Ka Panchnama and Chashme Badur playing such nice characters with such conviction of, you know, the boy next door, and he's very, very talented. So we wanted a boy who, you know, would be very convincing in a very real slice of life kind of way, where he would like get smitten by a girl, can get taken for a ride and actually can get back to them, basically a cute next door boy. So he suited the role very perfectly for that, and he's super talented to play that kind of a thing. He's from Delhi himself, so he understands the lingo and everything that we caught on very well. He studied there and all, so he was a perfect choice for it.
Divendu se hatke agar aapke bare mein puche to it's your debut film, if
yeah.
You're not wrong. So kis tarah se aapne socha ki you have to work on this particular concept as well as on this film?
Me and Manu Rishi worked together on the concept and the script. He's written the script, he's actually developed the script. So, and Manu Rishi being from Delhi, having that entire, and I'm a Punjabi myself, so both of us wanted to get this flavor into the film, and I personally wanted to make a very young film about, you know, relationships and how girlfriends and boyfriends are, and not like, it's not like a romantic film which is out and out, like, you know, in the eternal love kind of way. It's a very realistic today's love and today's relationships kind of story, and what people mostly face nowadays. So I felt very close to the story, I felt I could do justice to it, and I liked the flavor in it, so overall it was the best zone to pick up. Yeah, it's inspired from everybody. I'm sure everyone is going to relate to it. It is such a common phenomenon nowadays, and mostly we don't have any films on dating, and we don't have films on relationships that break and make and, you know, carry on, and how, like, mostly even in Hindi films when we see love, we see it in a very, very, very eternal, forever, pure format. Even on television we see all Saat Janmo and all that. So in this case, of course, I think everybody will relate to it, and so does everybody within the film also, and I do too. Yeah.
Javinder, tell us something about the music of the film. Who all are on board and
yeah.
The musicians?
We have quite an assorted great music assemble here, which is with Hani Singh, and we have Jazzy B, Hardcore, Indeep Bakshi, who sang Saturday recently. He has done a very soulful track this time. We have Dr. Zeus, and Dr. Zeus who just gave Lovely from Happy New Year, and we have Meet Rose Anjan and Jatinder Shah, who sung with Arijit Singh and Sunidhi Chauhan. And we have a couple of newcomers as well. So overall, we have like around 15 people with the music who have got the entire album in place. And we have like 9 songs in which we have all club bangers, party, dancing, grooving numbers, and soulful, romantic tracks, sad tracks, everything. So I'm sure as an album, everyone's going to really enjoy the variety, the music videos, the look in it, and the feel and vibe of the whole film.
Can we say that it is a musical romantic comedy?
Yes, yes, it's absolutely a musical with 9 songs. It's musical, it's romantic, it's comedy, and there's drama.
Okay, so finally, what will be the last words for the film? In your own little words.
In the last words, like, okay, do watch the film. I'm sure you'll all enjoy it. It'll be, like you said, quite a musical ride, a fun ride, and very entertaining and very sweet in the sense. I'm sure every person will feel ki ye shayad main hoon. I don't think there's going to be anyone who's never going to feel that he didn't experience this or she didn't do this. It's always going to be very ki haan ye mere sath bhi hua tha, aisa hai.
Thank you, Jatinder. Thank you so much.
Thank you.